Hi everyone, my name is Harith Himanshu and welcome to my course Scala Language, The Big Picture. I'm co-founder for Bonsai Labs, the place where we create software for startups and provide mentoring to learners around the world on software development ecosystem. Scala is the most sought-after programming languages on JVM. It blends multiple programming paradigms and it is very concise in its syntax. It has been trusted by companies such as Intel, Amazon, PayPal, and many more. However, there is not a straightforward way to learn a new language unless you know if it could be used in your project or company. To answer the question of how to best get started with Scala, I will introduce you to the language, assuming you have heard nothing about Scala and it is your first time. Some of the major topics that we will cover include: what is Scala and what its ecosystem looks like? How to write Scala code and what's its lexical syntax looks like? How Scala uses JVM and how to work with Java and Scala together? By the end of this course, you will know whether Scala is a great choice for your next project. Before beginning this course, you should be familiar with at least one programming language. I hope you'll join me on this journey to learn about Scala with Scala Language, The Big Picture course at Pluralsight.